Hello and once again welcome to the show. Well, today I am going to explain you how exactly to do a simple brinjal curry with a tomato. So now let us look into the ingredients which are required for this curry. Ingredients required for the simple brinjal curry: 1 spoon of red chilli powder, 1 onion, 2 green chilli, sufficient mustard seeds and cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 tomatoes, sufficient oil, sufficient coriander leaves, sufficient curry leaves, 2 cups of brinjals, sufficient salt, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder and 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Now let us learn how exactly to do the simple brinjal curry. So friends, initially what we need to do is take the bowl with some water, or you can say a pan with some water. Have some salt, 2 cups of brinjals. Now try to add the salt in your water, okay, and try to mix it properly, okay. So the preparation of salt water is done. Now try to cut the brinjals, okay. Try to cut the top part. Try to cut in vertical direction. Cut into 4 or 5 pieces. Okay. Now try to add them in this water. Well, the reason for adding the salt in water is because the brinjal doesn't change into a brownish black color, okay? If you add it in the salt water, the color of brinjal will not change into brownish black color, okay? That is the reason why we are going to add the salt in a water, okay? Cut the top part. Well, this is the white color. This one changes into the blackish brown color, or a brownish black color, okay, if you don't add in the salt water. So that is the reason why we are going to add the brinjal in the salt water, okay, which is the typical way of cutting the brinjals. So friends, here are the brinjals which are cut into the pieces beautifully in the salt water. You can see the color hasn't changed much of the brinjals because they are in the salt water. So now let us learn how exactly to do the brinjal curry. So friends, initially heat the pan. Heat the pan in high flame. So once the pan becomes hot, now try to add the oil. Okay, put the stove in high flame. Now once the oil becomes hot, now add the mustard seeds and cumin seeds. Put the stove in the low flame. Once they are popped up, add adding curry leaves. Now add green chilli. Try to fry it properly so that the green chilli changes into the brown color. Okay, try to allow it for the 1 or 2 minutes. So after completion of 1 minute, once the green chilli changes into the brown color, now add the onions. Try to mix it properly so that everything becomes oily. Oil should be equally distributed to every ingredient present in the pan. Okay? Now try to allow it for 1 or 2 minutes so that onions become soft. So after completion of 1 minute, now add the turmeric powder. Make sure that the onions should become soft, okay? So add the turmeric powder. Then ginger garlic paste. Try to mix it properly so that everything should be distributed evenly. Okay. While the turmeric powder has some medical things like it kills the germs, that's the reason why we are going to add the turmeric powder, which has the natural ability to kill the germs. Now add the coriander leaves. And try to mix it properly once again. And allow it for 1 or 2 minutes in low flame. So after completion of 1 minute, now add the brinjal pieces. Okay, and mix it properly so that oil reaches out to the every corner or deeply into the brinjals. Okay, brinjals should become oily. Okay, everything should be evenly distributed. And see, mix it properly. Okay, now add the sufficient salt. Try to mix it properly once again. Always try to add the salt in between the curry. Well, if you add in the final stages, the brinjal pieces will not be tastier. So allow it for at least 3 to 4 minutes. In between, once again mix it properly. Okay. And allow for the remaining time. After completion of 4 minutes, now add the tomatoes. Try to mix it once again properly. Make sure that brinjal should become softer before you add the tomatoes. Again, try to allow it for at least 3 or 4 minutes. In between, once again mix it properly so that everything is distributed evenly with the oil. So allow for the remaining time. So after completion of 3 or 4 minutes, now add red chili powder. Mix it properly once again. Make sure that everything, brinjals and tomatoes, should become soft before you add the red chili powder. Now allow it for 1 or 2 minutes. So after completion of 1 minute, try to add the water. Don't add too much of water. Try to mix it properly once again. Okay. Well, you can add some more water. Try to mix it slowly. Now allow for the final stage of 3 or 4 minutes. So after completion of 4 minutes, now add coriander powder. Mix it properly. Now allow for the final 1 minute or a half minute. So friends, after completion of 1 minute, you can see the oil which is right at the top layer of the curry. That means your curry is done. Okay, so once again, try to mix it properly, slowly, and take it into the bowl very carefully. So friends, here is the hot and delicious simple brinjal curry with the tomato is absolutely ready. Hope you have enjoyed this video and understood how exactly to do this curry. So meet you in the next video. Right now, goodbye.